so stop tweaking. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everything she got on her own. Never needed nobody else. Yeah. Now she all alone. Got her own car, crib, job. Yeah, she real grown. If you need some company, then just hit my phone. I was thinking.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm just coming on here to show you guys how I went from black hair to, well, natural brown hair to like a burnt orange color. And right now I'm just showing you the hair that I have, and this hair is from my hair company. And I'm just going to show you the colors I have. I've used two Kiss bottles. Well, I have Kiss and I have Adore. I only use one of each, so, and not even the whole thing. And I also have to, I first bleached the hair to get it lighter so that way I can achieve this look. This video is pretty self-explanatory, so I'm just going to let you guys go ahead and watch.
Thank you.
right here, I'm just showing you guys how the color, how the hair looked after I bleached it just one time. So I'm gonna go back in on the tips and just bleach it some more, because I want the tips to be lighter than the rest of the hair. So that's what I'm doing right now. So I've seen where people have been going from light to dark, but I wanted to switch it and go dark to light. So this is where I put the Adore color, because that was darker at the top. But because my frontal bleached lighter than all the rest of the hair, of course, it came out, ended up coming out lighter anyway. But I still was, you know, was okay with the results, so it didn't really matter. But I'm just putting a darker color on the top and then a lighter color on the bottom. Add it to the tips of the hair, and that's pretty much all I'm doing. And y'all, excuse this doggone this doggone waist trainer. This is the Kaora that I was telling you guys about. The only thing I don't like about this is that it doesn't cover everything. Like, it's just too short for me, and I don't like it. So yeah, don't mind that, y'all. Look, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you guys for watching my video. Bye.
You want mine too, so stop tweaking. Yeah. Everything she got on her own. Never needed nobody else. Yeah. Now she all alone. Got her own car, crib, job. Yeah, she real grown. If you need some company, then just hit my phone.